everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be harvesting things from my garden as well as showing you how to make these delicious and fresh Vietnamese salad rolls, which are perfect for summer. I'm first going to be harvesting some mint from my garden, which is from my Garden With Me video. I will put the link to the video in the iCard above so that you can check that out as well. So without further ado, let's get cooking. So the ingredients for the rice roll are 7 sheets of rice paper, 150 grams of dried vermicelli noodles, approximately 11 to 12 shrimps or prawns, 1 and/or Thai basil and about 21 leaves. As well as some lettuce, and you'll need about 7 leaves. The first step is to cook your shrimps or prawns, and you can simply do this just by boiling them. Please make sure that you devein them first before you cook them. Once your shrimps or prawns have turned pink in color, they are fully cooked and you can remove them to cool. The second step is to peel off the shrimp or prawn shell. Next, cut them in half like so. The third step is to cook the vermicelli. You can do that by boiling it in water until the noodles have softened, which is about 6 to 8 minutes. Next, transfer the noodles into a sieve or colander and rinse it under cold water to prevent the noodles from cooking any further. I'm now going to show you how to prepare a fish sauce for your salad rolls. The ingredients you'll need are 300 milliliters of water, lemon juice from 1 whole lemon, 2 garlic cloves to be minced, and chili, which is optional. 6 tablespoons of fish sauce, as well as 2 tablespoons of sugar. The last step to completing the sauce is to combine all the ingredients. The order doesn't really matter, I just added the minced garlic to the water first, and then the sugar, and then the lemon juice. Then, finally, I added the fish sauce to the mixture. Stir the mixture until all of the sugar has dissolved. Now it's time to roll! Begin by dipping your rice paper into hot water to soften the sheet and place it onto the plate when you're done. Be careful not to wrinkle the sheet too much because it will stick to itself if you do, which makes it very difficult to roll later on. First, start by placing 3 pieces of shrimp colored side down. Then, add some mint and/or Thai basil on top. Then place a bundle of vermicelli over top of that. And finally, add the lettuce. Begin by bringing the bottom of the rice paper over the filling and begin to roll over a bit. Then fold in the sides to close the roll and continue to finish rolling all the way. And you're done! I will leave the complete recipe in the description box down below if you want to try this out on your own as well. Thank you so much for watching my video. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Bye for now.